Hi YouTube, it's me, Stephanie. Today I'm coming with you with an actual outfit of the day. It's been a few weeks since I've done one. Today, this is a simple outfit, but really cute and kind of edgy. I wore it to work in class. So to start out, for my shirt, I got it from H&M. It's a cheetah print, as you can see. It's pretty long, so if you're bold enough, you can wear it as like a shirt, but obviously I went to work, so I couldn't. So I just paired it with some black slats and these red flats that I got at Wet Seal. They're really cute and comfortable. Today I was going more for the comfort look. And also I put this black cardigan on that I got from Charlotte Russe because it gets really cold in my office. So that's it for the clothes and also this red Coach bag to add a pop of color and also to go with the shoes. And my accessories, I got this really, really cute chrome pearly necklace from Forever 21. And it's kind of like has other necklaces interlaced with it. It's really cute. It's like a simple piece, but as you can see, it like goes with the whole outfit. So it adds to the classiness. And I recently just got this, so if you really like it, I'm sure they have a few more. It was like $6. And I pearled it with these little pearl earring studs that I've been wearing. My hair is still curly. I thought it kind of added to the whole jungle, like wild thing look with the cheetah. And I got this really cute pink cheetah print ring that I got from like a random boutique. So that's my outfit today. My makeup is like I did in my neutral look video. I actually put like an orange lipstick on today. It's kind of faded off, but it has a little tint to it. So that's what I wore today. Hope you all like it. Please remember to rate, comment, and subscribe. And make sure you post your videos. I want to see your outfits too. Thanks for watching. Bye.